Episode 1, Iron from Ice. This is back in my own lands. It's not good.
Blood. Fresh.
In the wagon. Just to prevent me from going that way. I don't seem to be in any kind of hurry.
That's Father's car.
Lord Bolton better give us fucking titles for this.
It may be common, but at least still have his bacon.
Bolton banners.
Move along, boy. There's nothing for you here.
Father.
I said move on. Unless you want to get fed to the fucking pigs.
I'm going to kill you.
Is that so? You can try if you like, and then we'll feed you to the pigs.
Get off my land!
This is Bolton land now, boy. Lord Bolton is the new Warden of the North. I reckon he'd like a proper lordly sword like that.
No.
I'll have that sword, boy.
Well, you'll have it.
Aye. You'll have it.
All right. Finish this fucking pig farmer. Pathetic.
That didn't quite go as I'd hoped.
You are a pig.
That's better.
Mercy, please, I beg of you, I have a family, they'll never survive without me, I have no quarrel with you,
I was only following orders.
Thank you.
I hope that doesn't bite me in the ass later.
Lord Whitehill will see you hang for this. That much I promise.
Father?
Garrett, you survived. Your sister. She hid. I tried to stop them.
Son of a bitch.
I'll kill the men who did this.
Loading. Poor Garrett, he's fucked up.
It's Garrett! Get the Castellan! Tell him his nephew survived!
Carrot!
I was too late. They were already dead.
Bring the Maester! Meet us in the Great Hall! Quickly!
That's a lovely picture.
Two White Hill soldiers and a Bolton.
They killed my family. And for what?
My sister, she was only 8 years old.
This never would have happened with the Starks in power. It's unimaginable. Unacceptable. You have my condolences.
Thank you, Maester.
Thank you, Maester.
The blade cut deep, but I should be able to save your leg. Your justice was swift. Some will call it vengeance. No doubt the White Hills will claim it was murder. It was your family. I can't say I would have done any different than you.
It was justice. They got what they deserved.
They did indeed. We can't let the White Hills just walk all over us. These maggots ought to help prevent infection.
Oh, great.
Hold the wound open for me, would you? These are dark days, I fear. To lose the Lord of the House and the eldest son through such a despicable act of treachery and betrayal. Greater houses than ours have fallen in times such as this. The late Lord Forrester was a good man. And poor Roderick. A serious man, but he would have made a good lord.
Our house will never fall.
By the gods, let's hope you're right. The future of this house is in Lord Ethan's hands now, although he is young and altogether unprepared to lead. Right. This might hurt a bit. Hold this for me, will you? I understand from your uncle that Lord Forrester saved your life.
He did.
Rather odd, though, that he chose to save you, his squire, and not his son, Roderick. Not that Roderick couldn't handle himself. He was as good with a sword as any man I've seen.
That's not how it happened. Roderick had already fallen.
Well, I'd imagine Lord Forrester would sacrifice himself to save anyone from his house, high or low. Lady Forrester will be here any moment now. I'd like you to walk for me first, to see if you can put any weight on that leg. Go on. Don't stop now. It's better to let the blood circulate.
Okay.
This might help.
Damn right it might. Ew.
Rather cute little creatures, aren't they?
I guess.
Adorable.
Keep moving. I need to see you walk.
Yes, sir. Check out this picture.
Mm-hmm. I may be mistaken. You do seem able to put weight on it.
Asher. Exiled to Essos, unfortunately.
Guess we're gonna have to go find him.
Talia and Ethan. I suppose Lord Ethan now. Mira. Still in King's Landing, I suppose. Although, I wonder if they'll bring her home.
Yeah, not so much.
Lady Forrester. She's always been kind to me. Treated me like I was a Forrester myself. Ryan. Never easy being the fourth-born son.
Time to be a priest, Ryan.
Lord Forrester. It was an honor to squire for him. Gregor the Good. Roderick, he was our best warrior by far.
No, you see there? You're limping again.
I'm fine, really.
I'm fine.
Go take a look at the Lord's chair. Nice.
The Ironwood Grove. An Ironwood shield.
The strongest wood in the known world. The foresters owe their lives to this wood and the weapons that come from it. I'll admit, you do seem better than was to be expected.
I believe your leg will be fine. Only time will tell, but... Lady Forrester.
Welcome home, Garrett. We're all relieved to know you survived.
Thank you, my lady.
Talia asked to see you.
Garrett, I heard what happened. Is it true? Your family... Sorry.
Me too.
Off to bed now. Hurry on.
Garrett was just telling me how valiantly Lord Forrester fought to the end, even when all was lost. I'm sure Lady Forrester would like to know.
He saved my life, my lady.
Yet not Roderick's.
You were with Roderick, no? I'm sure it was chaos and confusion. But if you can remember anything, I'm sure Lady Forrester would like to know.
He fought valiantly, my lady.
Of course he did. He was House Forrester's best.
This has been so incredibly difficult for us, especially the children. But I was told you were the last to see my husband alive.
Yes, my lady.
I know it may be difficult to remember, but if I may ask, was there anything he said?
Any last words before he passed? If you can remember. It would mean so much to the family.
He asked me to return this to House Forrester. He said this is where it belongs. With his family.
Thank you, Garrett.
Of course, my lady.
It demands a response. It's too dangerous, especially now.
Now is the time to prove our strength.
I'll be sure it's given to Ethan.
Duncan, this was our land. They were our people. Your family.
I share your outrage, Sir Roiland. I do.
But now is not the time to provoke the White Hills. Not with Ramsay Snow coming to see us bend the knee.
The hell with Ramsay Snow, the bastard.
Garrett, you understand what this means. You killed a Bolton, and Ramsay Snow will want his retribution.
We're the ones that should be demanding retribution. This happened on Forrester land.
They killed my family.
And they'll pay for what they've done. That much, I promise. But now is not the time for vengeance.
It's not now. When?
We have to be smart. Ramsay Snow will be here within the week.
And what would you have us do? Nothing.
I would have us use our heads while they're still attached to our shoulders.
Garrett has lost as much as anyone else within these walls. Maybe you can talk some sense into your uncle.
Garrett's suffered enough already. You ask too much of the boy.
He deserves to be heard.
My uncle's right. We need to be smart.
Smart. Eddard Stark was smart. And look where that got him. So, what's to be done?
Ultimately, it will be for Lord Ethan to decide.
He's just a boy who can barely hold a sword. He knows nothing of how to lead men.
He is the lord of this house, and he needs our help. It's bad enough the Boltons would have us bend the knee and swear fealty. But now, this. But I'll accuse you of murder, and us of protecting you.
The boy was just defending himself.
I'm not faulting him for what he did.
It wasn't murder. It was justice.
Not in their eyes. It's just the excuse Ramsay Snow would need to put us to the torch and kill us all.
I'd like to see them try.
I'm afraid it's a risk we cannot take, which is why you cannot stay.
Cannot stay? Duncan, the boy has suffered enough.
But where would I go?
The one place beyond the reach of even House Bolton.
You're South? Sending him to the wall? The boy's done nothing wrong.
Not in the eyes of the Boltons. I'm afraid it's the only solution. Especially now, when the house is so vulnerable.
I'll do what's best for the house. So I'll go. I'm not afraid.
I know it doesn't seem fair, but it is what's best.
That settles it, then.
You can have my horse. And I'll see you have plenty of food, but we haven't much time. The White Hills will come looking for you.
Tell him! Tell him! God damn it, tell him! The North Grove! Never fall.
Word up to me. I'd gladly drive a sword through Lord Whitehill's heart if given the chance. I would. And God's willing, someday, I will. But for now, I have House Forrester to consider first. Lord Forrester would be proud that you're putting the interests of the house ahead of your own. Many of Lord Forrester's best men have volunteered for the war. His own great-uncle was a ranger with the Night's Watch.
He promoted me. Met the twins. We were to ride in the van to Casterly Rock and I at Roderick's side, but...
It was well-deserved, Garrett. You worked hard and served your lord with honor.
I've been waiting for the right moment to tell you.
What? What is it?
Lord Forrester asked me to give you a message. He said, the North Grove can never be lost.
Sorry. You caught me by surprise. It's not often discussed, if ever.
He said tell only you.
For good reason. Most don't even know it exists. They think it's just a myth made up by wildlings and fools, and it's better kept that way.
I assume you kept your word.
You haven't told anyone else, have you? This is important, Garrett.
Of course not. I told no one.
Well done. Lord Forrester was right to put his trust in you. From this day forward, this will be our secret. But soon, I may need your help.
But...
I can't say anything more just yet. Just know the North Grove may very well be vital to the future of this house. But don't breathe a word of it to anyone at the wall. Become a ranger if you can. It will
Jesus.
Help.
Jesus.
Iron from ice.
Iron from ice.
Remember, you represent House Forrester. Your actions at the war will reflect the honor and dignity of the house.
I'll serve with honor.
I know you will.
Garrett, wait! Be safe.
I'll have to join the Night's Watch. What the fuck?